I'm so happy to have you back.
Hi.
You look wonderful.
Thank you.
And I'm glad to see how wonderful you're looking because I saw on Instagram that I guess while you were shooting an episode of your show, you got a black eye. You did, right? Yes. I'm not making this up.
Yes, I did get a black eye. Wow. But that was actually, it's an unusual story, but sometimes when I record records, I lie down on the floor and they put the mic above me.
Okay.
Okay, and I never really realized how heavy those mics were because they're always like sitting in front of me.
Yeah.
And so I was never afraid of them. Now I'm afraid of them because it fell. The engineer was like switching the microphone and it fell and it was like literally a 50-pound weight.
Oh my goodness.
Fell on my face. And I was like, and I started bleeding and I was like, am I bleeding? What's happening?
I assumed this happened while you shot your cop show.
Yeah, no.
Where you're running around.
Well, it's funny. I know, and it's funny because I had done a scene with the character Stahl, who's played by Warren Cole, and we had a very physical scene, and he wrote me when I posted that, and he was like, did I do that to you? And I was like, no, baby.
No.
No, baby, it was me.
It's because, again.
I did it to myself.
So, and just in the laziest way possible, just lying down.
Lying down, blah, blah.
Mic over your head.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do another take. I'm just gonna go to bed.
Oh. Yeah. I just find that when I lay down, I relax more when
that
I
makes
sing.
Sense.
And I don't know, it's like a different tone. I just like it.
I am a terrible singer, but I'm gonna try that. Maybe I've been in the wrong position.
Yeah.
So season two of the show. It's a great show, fantastic cast,
Thank
Ray Liotta
yes.
in that clip. So
yes.
what, season two, what are we looking forward to?
I mean, you know, I don't know if anybody saw the first season, but we ended on a very intense note. I have a dead body. I have just snapped someone's neck, and they're lying on my kitchen floor.
Okay, that's pretty good.
No, you know, just another day at the office. And Ray's character has found out that I was the informant, which was kind of the whole arc of the first season. And he's about to be picked up by the FBI because he took the rap. So we pick up right where we left off, and it just goes crazy from there.
Fantastic.
I mean, it was crazy the first season, and then like every time we got a script this season, I was like, okay.
Well, that's the thing. When you have a crazy show, you
want me to take a chisel and do what? Okay. I'm mentally prepared for this part. Okay.
But it's great. Congratulations on the show.
Yeah, thank you.